Friends and family of 12-year-old Maya Sylvester spent the holiday canvassing this Algiers neighborhood in desperate hopes that someone will see her picture and provide them with any information at all.
I miss her. She was my best friend. We play, talk. Anything she had a secret, she'll tell me.
According to police, Sylvester was last seen heading out the front door of their Berkeley Drive home to take out the trash around 6 p.m. Sunday.
Not knowing is the biggest frustration. Not knowing.
Family and friends say this disappearing act is out of the ordinary for the seventh grader at Eisenhower Elementary. A missing persons report has been filed with NOPD, but loved ones are mobilizing on their own, following up on any and all tips.
Anything and everything that's come up has been dead ends.
To wait there all that time and then come back with nothing, it just hurt our hearts.
Meanwhile, they promise to not give up on this search, and they have this message for Sylvester.
Minnie, if you're out there listening, we love you. No questions asked. Please just call home.
Anyone with information on Maya Sylvester's whereabouts is asked to call the NOPD at 821-2222.